back from playing baseball, Nick Anderson stole his rock.
That's ridiculous.